When you purchase your CC400W, the package should include these items. Please note that the micro SD card is not included. We recommend installing a micro SD card to ensure uninterrupted recordings, especially in cases of unstable network conditions. Before you begin, install Surveillance Station and DS Cam and make sure they are the correct versions. Open the DS Cam app and enter your DSM account username and password. Before connecting the camera, ensure that it is powered on and the blue LED is flashing.
Ready to connect.
Also, make sure that Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are enabled on your phone. The camera connection prompt will automatically appear. Select your camera, then tap Next. Select a Wi-Fi network and enter the password. Tap Connect. Wait for a few seconds.
Connecting to Wi-Fi. Connected.
Set up an account and password to initialize your new device. Then tap Initialize. There will be a preview selection to verify the initialized camera. If the camera is correct, tap Next. You can configure the essential camera settings, including storage preferences and recording options. Tap Done. The CC400W offers flexible installation options. You can mount it directly onto a magnetic surface using its magnetic base. Alternatively, you can mount the camera on the wall or the ceiling using screws. If you want to install the camera on the wall or the ceiling, the following tools are required. Place the installation sticker on the surface where the camera will be installed. Use a 6mm drill hit to drill 25mm deep holes for the screws in the marked locations. Hammer the expansion bolts into the wall. Screw the base into place onto the installation sticker. Align the camera holder with the base using the triangle sign. Push it downwards until you hear a click. This confirms a secure lock. Start enjoying a better surveillance experience with Synology.